that food that I put on.
Oh yeah. Did you go for food?
Scarlet's in Gisborne, we're going there Christmas Eve.
Oh, you fucked it.
That's nice.
We go for a meal every Christmas Eve, usually with friends, but this time we're just with BJ and the kids.
Alright, I'll see you then.
But yeah, because you're not a friend, so it's like...
Yeah, I'm your child.
yeah, they do like a picnic bench. That one's the steak bench that I'm going to go for.
Look nice.
Jen's getting the Christmas one.
And you open Christmas Day. Oh, bloody hell, he fucked it. Just stay in reverse. Oh yeah, I did. Ah, oh, fucking hell. Another sniper. Oh, just random, you know. Took him out. Oh my god, what armor have you fucking got on? Fucking Terminator over here. Stay down. There's a bed. And it is. Ducker, Muhammad Jihad.
I like the fact that I don't even cover my face. I'm just like, walks in. Right, who threw a grenade?
That's bad. Don't know. Facility on
lockdown. We regret to inform you. The podlock is cancelled. Return to your room. Why do none of these people
die? Because they're the Terminator. Right, I think they're dead.
Please remain. He's not. Where did he come from?
I thought Adam's left and now we're going to get the payout.
Well, he got a bit of a payout. We'll have to do it again probably anyway.
I keep seeing a guy spawning and die. I think he's glitching.
Oh. Reloading. I don't know what that little piece of metal was going to cover me like.
Shit! Oh, sorry. I thought he was dead.
Don't think we've hit a checkpoint, so I think we have to start from the beginning. Back from the beginning of that building.
Yeah. I was going to say, I'm sure the first bit will be skipped. Maybe not.
Adam's mentioned me in a.
Shit, I can't do grenade, you're there.
Ah.
Oh, I'm dead now.
Yep. Mark just legs it down the stairs.
Oh no. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? What's he got to him for health?
So I went to the counter, pressed R1, and it decided that I wanted to lean against the window and not the counter.
Wait, Mark, you're on fire, roll.
Well, where the fuck did that come from?
Right, let's take this slow.
This is Heist Act 1, this.
Oh, fucking hiding behind the wall then. Don't just run out. Fucking mad bastard.
Pulling back, pulling back. Oh shit! Right, I'm one half dead, so I'll stay here for a little bit.
Fuck you, man. Someone to your right. Oh, what the heck? I'd love to know what gun he has. Full health. It's just killed me. One shot. That's right, he's got some sort of fucking tank rifle.
You right there, Robbie?
Yeah, I've got it this time. Headshot every single one of them.
Oh shit.
Oh, didn't see him, sorry.
Sorry.
He's definitely dead though.
Yeah.
All good. There's one in the room, straight opposite.
Yeah, but I found him. Start again.
Oh, as soon as I open the door to try to even do anything...
Yeah, you have to shoot through the door. To blow the crap out of
it. I didn't know you'd do that.
You just shoot.
Fucking hell.
Point and pull trigger.
You
usually
have one more person.
It would. But at the same time, there'll be more people dying.
Why do you even get that little yellow thing if it's not a checkpoint?
It'll be the next one.
It'll be to set the bots up, because obviously so many things can only be in a session.
Oh, for God's sake.
What, man?
I don't know. Walk forward, and, like, snipe me.
Just seen you go down like a bag of shit.
Oh, straight down. Mark.
Oh, there. Oh, that's just...
Is that all three of them? Just remember there's more around this corner. Mike, watch out across the street and straight up front.
Sorry, where are you?
Underneath.
Stay down.
Okay, you're taking the first set of double doors on your left.
Alright, someone else can take
the doors first. Just take him down and move. You dead? So he's about... Got him. Second one is about... Shit, coming in!
Shit!
You hit him with your rifle! See that yellow dot there? On the map, that'll be our checkpoint.
Wait, hang on, then, boys, hold.
I'm peeking around the corner.
Oh shit, there's no one!
He's still there, there's two of them.
Yeah, I can't.
I'll see if I can get around
got
to
one
shoot
one.
As well.
Got one of them.
Right, there's one stood in the hallway. Two stood in the hallway.
Oop, touched the door. Oh, there's one in that room.
Yeah, that's who I've been trying to... Coming in.
Hey, I can leg it across that room.
No, let's do that. Picking them off slowly.
Right, there's one as soon as we turn, it's left. So I'll shoot through the door as you're going through.
I see him.
He'll be... Oh, he might be behind the chest. Go.
He's down, but he's not dead.
Window.
Alive. Door. You said my door? You can't.
Wait. Crawl through the double doors. Right, we ready?
Yeah.
Careful, because we'll be coming up the stairs.
Yeah.
Right, it's an open corridor. So get either side of the walls if you can. Oh shit, I got hit twice.
Can't see anyone?
I can.
Doorway straight across. Don't run in there! Oh shit!
Oh no!
Sorry, I'm back up. Right, do you need to see everyone? Can you not see?
I can see everyone. Oh, okay. Yep, I can see much better now. Now everyone's glowing pink.
Sometimes that does distract them. Yep, they started aiming at the flares. Right, there's one straight to our left. As soon as we walk in. Oh shit.
What the back there?
If you're nearly dead, just.
There's one. Tyree, there's one to your. Oh yeah. If you aim over the top of that box, can you see it? Where's this fucking inside?
Got him.
Okay, there are
more of these people on the way. You're
gonna
have to use the defenses to protect
it.
Blow up a level to the war room and man slash woman the controls.
Oh,
we'll
back up the stairs.
Let's
go.
Back up
the stairs, we go.
Shit!
Go to the war room, it says.
Yeah, they're fucking all here.
Back up, back up. If you're nearly dead. Terry.
Come here.
Let's go.
Where are you?
Back upstairs to the big, massive office. That's where it'll be. I fucking hate this bit. Sit down, boys.
Alright, so everyone sit down. Fucking go crazy. Welcome to America. Welcome to America. Okay, okay, I think you might have got it. Why do you know you've got
360, mate? Right? Did we do it? Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I thought we'd failed then.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Agent. And Agent 14 and someone else.
Now we don't know each other, by the way, me and them. If you think you know me, you don't. Who do you work for? Can I get this place on lockdown right now? Come on, you imbeciles!
Nah, he's quite long, by the way. That's only the first part.
Mm-hmm. Maybe next time you'll listen to me. What
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life once again, but for the covert operation I financed, you'd all be dead and the country would be in the hands of... well, who exactly? That's the problem. This place has more leaks than a thing you dry salad in. But who and why? Can I log on to Clifford here?
Sure.
It's Russians. We know it's Russians. This attack is one of their signature moves.
That's the whole point, Mrs. Rackman. It's meant to look like Russians. We think it's not Russians because that would be too easy. Now, Clifford says that there's a 99% probability it is some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bogdan, surname unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and war mongerer.
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint tracks back to him.
Look
at the graphics.
Okay.
Can we get some people on this right away? Where's that buffoon?
Which buffoon?
The one who caused the assault by the museum. Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here. Thank you. Bye, both of you. A congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
Oh, go fuck yourself. No, not you.
Clowns. Public sector clowns. The cloud, the crowd, hell, the cleaners could solve this problem. With Clifford, there is no problem.
Ooh,
now.
Nice.
Thank you very much. I'll be in touch. Thankless, worthless. Where's my assistant? I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.
Is that really it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, boy, platinum! 65,000! 19,500.
Elite challenge.